Barbara, and I'm here at the 2016 Butterfly LA Open with our featured player, Vladimir Samsonov. Welcome.
Thank you.
And we're so excited to have you here. Tell us a little bit about your journey to the LA Open. What brought you here?
Well, I was actually contacted by Grace Lina, mm-hmm. the table tennis club, and we've never been to California. But it's quite a good idea actually to see Los Angeles and to play the event here.
And you are good friends with Ovtcharov, Dmitry, who has played here in 2012 and 2013. Did he give you any tips or let you know of anything about coming here?
Well, I think he helped a lot, I think, with the organization of this trip. He also told the club the time available and maybe you had a team.
That sounds so exciting for us. And you're considered such a legend of table tennis. We don't get a lot of great legends all the time. So what advice would you have for the players here in the U.S. who are looking to become a great legend in the future?
Well, I mean, I guess believe in yourself, work hard, everything is possible.
Well, we wish you the best of luck and we can't wait to see you play throughout the rest of the weekend.
Thank you.
Thank you.